take your English reader book and open page number 10. Kids, we have done words which ends with ed and en. Today we'll do words which ends with et and eg. So let's start. N E T. Phonic of N, E. Phonic of E, E. And phonic of T, T. Net. Next, P E T. Phonic of T, P. Phonic of E, A. And phonic of T, T. Pet. P E T, pet. Next, L E T. Phonic of L, U. Phonic of E, A. And phonic of T, T. Let. Next, G E T. Phonic of G, G. Phonic of E, A. And phonic of T, T. Get. Next, W E T. Phonic of W, W. And phonic of E, A. And phonic of T, T. Wet. Next, B E G. Phonic of B, B. Phonic of E, A. And phonic of G, G. Beg. Next, K E G. Phonic of K, K. Phonic of E, A. And phonic of G, G. Keg. Next, L E G. Phonic of L, L. Phonic of E, A. And phonic of G, G. Leg. Next, P E G. Phonic of P, P. Phonic of E, A. And phonic of G, G. Peg. Next, B E G. Phonic of B, V. And phonic of E, A. And phonic of G, G. It's veg. We do not need it with phonics. G is J. So V E G is veg. Okay, kids? Bye bye.